Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to learn the 10th lesson, that is feathered friends. What is this children? Feathered friends. Okay, take page number 45. Children, before going to start the lesson, let me ask one question children. What are feathers? In which animals they are present? Yes, feathers are the hair-like structures. Okay, they are present in the birds, which help them to fly. Today in this lesson, we are going to learn about different kinds of birds and their features, and also how the birds will fly and beaks of the birds. So here, let's learn about features of birds. What is this children? Features of birds. Next one, feathers of birds. Feathers of birds. Features of birds. Feathers of birds. Beaks of birds. Next one is beaks of birds. And fourth one, nests of birds. Nests of birds. And next one, birds and their sounds. Birds and their sounds. And migration. So these are the topics we are going to cover in this lesson. First one, features of birds. So what do you mean by features? Features are nothing but the characters. Okay. So the characters of birds, like in a human being, what are the features? Means nose, ears, eyes, okay, forehead, all these are features. In birds also, what are the characters that are present in the bird? How can you tell that is a bird? So those are called as features. Next one, feathers. So children, in birds, feathers are present, no doubt in that. But there are so many types of birds which have different types of feathers and different colors of feathers. We are going to learn about this also. And beaks. You know that beak is very, very important character in the bird. Okay. So children, have you observed any time the beak? Yes, the beak of the parrot, the beak of the duck, okay, beak of the hen. So beak is nothing but the nose. Next one is nest. So we have different types of houses to stay. Like that, birds build their nest to live. Next one, birds and their sounds. Children, you know that different birds will make different sounds. Okay. And those sounds are sometimes very, very, very pleasant to our ears also. Okay. Next one, migration. What is meaning of migration? Migration is nothing but the movement of the animal or a bird from one place to another place in search of food and shelter. For food and shelter, birds will move from one place to another place, which is called migration. So these are the topics that we are going to cover in this lesson. Now let's see the first one, the first paragraph. Before going to the first paragraph, let us read the conversation between the two people. Okay. So you know that the two people are there, Radhika and Mihika. Radhika and Mihika. Okay. Hi, Mihika is asking Radhika. Hi Radhika, do you know what helps the birds to fly? So who is asking? Mihika is asking. Okay, Radhika, like this. Hi Radhika, Do you know what helps the birds to fly? So she asked that question. Now Radhika is answering. Yes, Mihika, feathers and wings help the birds to fly. So what are the things that are helps the birds to fly? Feathers and wings. Feathers and wings. Feathers and wings helps the bird to fly. Now let's see. Birds are the most beautiful and colorful animals found on earth. So birds are most beautiful. Birds are most beautiful and colorful animals. So birds come under animals only, children. Okay. So birds are most beautiful and colorful animals found on the earth. Found on the earth. So here, what helps the birds make them to fly? Feathers and wings. Birds are the most beautiful and colorful animals found on the earth. So they are most beautiful. If you see, if you'll go to the zoo park, you can observe so many types of birds are there. Okay. And those birds are very beautiful, children, and colorful also. Have you ever visited to the zoo? Yes. In that zoo park, you can observe different kinds of birds, different colors of birds, and they are making the chirping sounds and attracting the people, and they are such a beautiful animals, children, on the earth. We see all kinds of birds around us. So examples are sparrows. So around us we will see sparrows. Children, you know sparrows? So sparrows are actually farmers' friends. Next one, crows. So these are common. Pigeons. Children, do you know pigeon? Yes. So we see sparrows, crows, pigeons. Next one is eagles. Eagles. And parrots. So we see these animals around us. What we see? Sparrows, crows, pigeons, eagles. Okay, pigeons, eagles, and parrots. These are very common in our surroundings. Okay, and here see, these all birds, do they fly or not? Yes, they fly. Sparrows will fly, crows will fly, pigeons will fly, eagles will fly, and parrots also fly. Am I right or wrong? Yes, these are the beautiful and colorful animals. Now let's go for the features of birds. Okay. Children, now let's see the features of birds. So before going to the features, you have one diagram here. The diagram of a bird, children, see. This bird will be having the head, eye. These are the features. Nostril. Nostril is nothing but nose. Beak. Next one is, here see, wings. Leg. Claw. Tail. Sorry, children, here nostril is separate. And beak is actually, it is like a mouth. Okay, it is like a mouth. So here head, eye, nostril, beak, leg, wings, claw, tail. So what are these parts? Head, nostril, eye, beak, leg, wings, claw, tail. Let's see the features of birds. Birds have some special features that help them to fly. So let us see the features of the birds. First one, they have wings and feathers attached to them. So the birds have wings and feathers. So birds have the wings and the feathers. I told you already, feathers are hair like structure and wings help them to fly, children. These both feathers and wings, they have a streamlined body which helps them to cut the air easily. They have streamlined body. They have streamlined body like this, see, children. The streamline is like this. So the body is, this is streamline. So they have streamlined body so that when they fly in the air, they cut the air easily. Understand? They cut the air easily. Now let's go for the third point. Their bones are light and strong. The bones are light. The bones are light and strong, children. So when the bones are light, automatically they will fly. They are hollow and filled with air. The bones are hollow. So these are hollow. Hollow means empty space. Hollow means empty space. The bones are hollow and filled with air. These are filled with air. The bones are hollow and filled with air. So once again, they repeat these three points. See the special features of the birds. Why? What makes the birds make them to fly? Yes, wings and feathers. Wings and feathers. See, this is a wing, children. And the hair-like structure is called as feather. The hair-like structure is called as feather. So when they have wings and feathers, those both help them to fly in the air. At the same time, they have streamlined body. The streamlined body, when they fly in the air, it cuts the air very easily. And third one, bones are light and strong. And the bones are light in weight, automatically it lifts its body. And these are hollow. The bones are hollow. Hollow means empty space. Understand? And they are filled with air. Next, wings. Their wings are attached to strong muscles called flight muscles. So wings are attached to, wings are attached to strong muscles which are called as flight muscles. Flight means, children, which fly. Understand? So even aeroplane is also called as flight. Why? It flies in the air. Like that, here the wings which are present to the bird are attached to the flight muscles. Next one, they help the wings to move up and down. So these flight muscles help the wings to move up and down. Helps the wings to move up and down. Next one, last feature. Eagles and vultures. What are these, children? Eagles and vultures. Here, see, children. Eagles and vultures can fly very high in the sky. These both fly very high in the sky. Okay, very high in the sky. Sparrows and bulbuls. Sparrows, sparrows and bulbuls. These are birds, children. Sparrows and bulbuls fly at low heights. These two fly at low heights. The above two, eagles and vultures, fly very high. That means very, very high, children. And sparrows and bulbuls fly at low height. Hens and peacocks fly very short distances. Hens and peacocks. Next one, hens and peacocks. Okay, short distance, children. They fly very short distance. Short distance means very short. That means from here to just only 200 meters, like that. Okay, very short distance. Here cranes can fly very long distances. So cranes can fly very long distances. See children, the four eagles and vultures can fly very high. Sparrows and bulbuls can fly at low heights. Now we come to the distance. Hens and peacocks fly short distance. Cranes fly very long distance. So these are the features of the birds. Once again I repeat, wings and feathers. So the birds have wings and feathers attached to them. They have streamlined body which cuts the air when they fly in the air. The bones are light and strong. The bones are hollow, that means empty space is present, and they are filled with air, that is the reason they fly. And the wings are attached to flight muscles. When here they help the wings to move up and down. Now we have a groups like this. Some birds can fly at very height, like eagles and vultures. Some birds can fly at low height, like sparrows and bulbuls. Some birds can cover only short distance, like hens and peacocks. Some birds can cover very long distance, like cranes. Children, do you know crane? Yes, cranes are visible near the pond. Understand? So these are the features of birds. Okay. Children, one do you know is there? See, page number 46. Ostrich, kiwi and penguin. Ostrich, kiwi and penguin. Ostrich, kiwi and penguin. Here see, are some birds that cannot fly. Ostrich, kiwi and penguin are some birds that cannot fly. So we have seen some birds fly at very high, some birds fly at low height. Some birds cover a long distance, some birds cover short distance. Some birds cannot fly at all. Example, ostrich, kiwi and penguin. The figures are these, children. This is ostrich, this is kiwi and this is penguin. So these are the features of the birds.